Okay. Round two. Fight. Fight, block man. Fight. Nice man. Oh, nice. Not enough ones. Oh man. KO. Round two. Fight. Do you do something? No, oh, okay, nice. Yeah, it's good. Round three. Fight. Okay, he's dead. Oh no. Oh man. Nice man. Nice. Round four. Fight. Good. Oh, nice, man. Oh man. Is he dead? Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Oh no. Oh man. He's good. Round one. Fight. Oh no.
Round two. Fight.
Oh man, I thought he was dead. I thought he was dead.
Round three. Fight.
Oh no. That's a bad punish. Oh nice man. Oh man. Nice. Good man. That's a bad move. Oh nice. Good. Nice. Man, nice. Nice. Good combo, man. That's a good combo. Good. Okay. Good Leo, man. This guy is good with Leo. This guy is good. I never knew that Leo can combo you from anywhere. Especially the KRK stance from Leo is good. It's been buffed. I used to play Leo in tag 2 days, but not anymore. So I have a bit knowledge of Leo, but not so much. Maybe this guy can train me. Okay. Oh, nice. 1-4, yeah. Good.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh nice, he went with the 4-1. Oh, that's a counter one.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh no! Man! Oh shit! I knew this. Because he has to FF first. And then he can apply. Okay. Oh no shit! That's a BOK stance. Okay. Oh man, that was a trap. That was my trap, but it did not work my way, but still I won.
Get ready for the next battle.
I thought he was gonna lay. Oh man. I thought he was gonna lay. Okay.
Round 1. Fight.
Just don't power 2. Wow. Oh, I wanted to size them, man. Dead. Oh shit. Messed up. Oh nice. Okay.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Oh man. Oh, nice, man. Nice.
KO. Round 4. Fight. Yeah.
That's a good combo, man. That is a good combo. He went with the 4. Okay.